straight in there. Look.
In your shot.
These big guys, I literally have to go. Glass measures. Nozzle it.
Put it out there.
Yeah.
When was the last time you pinned it back, eh? Eh?
A couple months ago.
When did you pin it back a couple months ago?
At a trout.
You pinned a bait at a trout?
Pinned another trout.
You pinned another trout.
Yo, showing the loose. Surprises, Lavi hasn't screamed off yet.
Should we like, should we say like what, like, 10 more bait?
I think we need more than that.
No. That'll be like 20 bait.
You think so? Yeah, I can get 10 more. Another entorn door.
There we go. I just went full string there. But the series are fucked up.
Okay, well, those ones are just hanging, eh?
Yeah.
You might want to just stick it in the hole. It's still going, boy.
Really?
No, you're not sure. On the GoPro, it was on.
Nice. I just caught a cool. That's actually very nice. That's bigger than anyone we caught last time. I'm not going deep down. He's hooked nicely. That's actually nice, bro.
Sink it. Short.
Oh, there he is down there, I can see it.
Yeah, it's a Couta. It's a better one.
Scooter.
Yeah.
Get the, got the gaff?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
You. There he comes. Nice. Good gaff.
Wow, dude.
I love a team top fish, bro.
Letting it out in my hands.
That's so wild, bro. You were literally about to set it. Like, you were putting
no,
the ratchet
on. No,
I
still had quite a bit left, bro. I was just putting the ratchet on, too.
Yeah,
because I was just going to leave it there and let it cast even slower. But no.
They want it now. I just put the shade up just now. It's too loose.
It's going around.
Is he?
Yeah. This ratchet is a decent one.
That's a nice one, bro. They've all been decent, dude. Like, these are not bad, Couta. Yeah, he'll be done, though. I'm just thinking, I'm on the wrong side.
Give me a little bit of run for my money here.
Yeah, it's real sticky.
At the boat.
Yeah. Hey, come here, you bastard.
Ah, we gaff body.
Yeah, I'd rather just eat you.
I'm a butchery. Am I recording, eh?
No, I can't see.
Red light?
I can't see it, my glass. I'm fucking sure. It's another nice one, bro. Okay?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's just off the reach then.
I just loosened up a bit as well.
Cam.
Apparently Peter Pace doesn't just do that. As it screams off like that, just stick it on the water.
I don't mean to that.
Hey, yeah, nice. Evo, Evo, David.
Sorry. I've got to get him up a little bit,
Chabot. No, he's not ready yet. He's still...
Just bring him round once more.
Yeah. I don't mind.
Get a wind in. Bad gaff. Bad gaff. Bad gaff. Open the hatch. Yes, it's...
Could be a big Couta, bro. It is recording. But do you see color? Looks Couta-ish, bro.
Looks big.
Looks big.
Aren't far hooked.
Maybe. Oh, fuck, we're going double up. David, you're self-gapping. That's the seesaw, bro. That's the seesaw.
No, does it come up now? Does it come up? This thing is swimming straight at us. This thing swam straight at me, David. Yeah. Yo, bro. If we double up, baby. Really. Good one. Damn, I'm gonna need some assistance with this rod soon.
No, well, I need to put this fish in the hatch right there. Or should I just put it in this one?
Oh, fuck. We're going on again. Just put it in the hatch, bro. We tripled up. David, if we can land all these fish, we are weapons. Bro, quickly, they're gonna burn off for it. Right here. Just leave it. Just grab it. It's definitely touching, bro.
There we go.
Yes, this bro! It's pandemonium! Is your one bigger than the ones we've caught recently?
Yeah, it's by far the biggest, like an 8 kilo.
Really?
You have to get those in, eh? You're gonna have to try and get
them. These head shakes are huge, bro! We're just gonna have to both self-gaff. Oh, fucking, you're gonna have to. Is it? Oh my fuck, bro, this thing has got big head shakes. No, Dave, he's still there. Is he gone? Yeah, bro, they swim towards you.
Yeah, bro, you're gonna have to grab that other gap for me.
Yo, mine's just hooked with the treble.
Go on, man.
Yo, this thing's not playing ball, bro.
You want me to come sink it?
No, I can do it.
Done.
He's coming. Hey, it's not a good gap, but it's in. Woo! Dave, this one's better, bro.
This one after the one outside there.
No, it's like that one.
Yeah.
Wanna release him or gaff him?
I think this one's quite nice, bro.
Yeah. I'm keen to gaff him.
Yeah, this one's quite nice.
This is a
small. Let's just tail grab it. Let's tail grab it and see. What do you think it's big?
I'll just gaff him, bro. That's a nice one.
That's a nice one. Fucking mozzie shat.
Bring him round and I'll sink
him. This fucking green duster again.
Bro, this is. Duster's firing. Give me a nice one. Bring him in. Bad gaff.
He just looks at me. I got it, bullet. I got it.
Open the hatch. That's a better one. Trace
is fucked.
Not bad,
Trace is fucked.
Yeah.
It's caught so many already. It's 8, eh?
Yeah.
It fucking screamed off this thing, dude.
This was a scream. I wish I had the pro on for that scream, bro.
What depth are we in?
We were in like 28, I think.
Big bite.
Should we try and release him? Okay, come for a tail grab. Oh, I'm just going to back off then.
Yeah, I know, it's fine. Where's the pliers? Stand back. Yeah, it is smaller.
Yeah, it is a bit smaller. Yeah. Tail grab. Let go if you can't get the tail.
The hitch pop out is short.
Bring him on.
Just ratchet it and get the pliers there out there behind me. And pull them up. Can you de-hook them?
Yeah, I can.
Perfect one to de-hook through. You want to take a picture? Statement?
I've got the GoPro. Hello. Cheers, baby. Take a little photo. Send them. That's actually a good feeling.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Nice.
Cavill's haven't been pulling him in with the current. It's a rat.
Gaff.
No, Dave, it's a rat.
Bro. We need 9.
It's smaller than the last.
Need 9 in the hatch, though.
Dude, it's a rat. We're going to catch a bigger one. And so what if we don't?
Let's just gaff 9. We can release the next one we can play with. Number 10!
Back at us now.
It's the one.
Yeah. Thanks, sir.
Wahoo.
There we are.
Alrighty.
So?
Fish number 11.
Will he be releasable?
Or will he be out?
Catchable.
Our final catch fish.
It's coming in quite easily now. Ah, release.
Rodent.
Release.
Where's it going?
Ah, bully it! You can't bully it on the other side of the boat. Sure, it'll be easier for you to get grab him. Wait, there you go.
Sorry.
Fish number 11, stick him back.
A little bit smaller, eh?
Oh, there, it's undone itself. Underwater release, eh?
In the fucking corner. These singles have been on fire today.
Do you want to film and I'll release them?